Alright guys, we are back. Okay, so we're in this icy cavern right now. Oh shit. There's a lot of people over here. Or geth, I should say. Anybody over here? Hello? Let's run over here. Oh. What's it doing? I guess they are used something. Or it was either Rex, but Liara was right next to me, so I'm guessing it's Liara. Man, I'm loving this gun right now. It's killing a lot faster than that other gun we had.
What was that?
Probably debris. Don't have a panic attack. I'll protect you.
Oh snap. What the hell? Wait. Oh, there's more! And they run! There's a lot. Oh wait, that's not one. Oh, the two others are those things. Okay. Come on.
What were those?
They were stuff.
I know. Someone in this mountain does.
I hear more. That's not good. Medical kit. Got a medigel. Those come in handy. Whoa. Another one popped out. How the hell? Die. Stop shooting whatever the fuck you're shooting at me. Acid. I don't know what it's shooting at me. I don't like it. Alright. Activate the elevator here. Going up. Alright. Excuse me. Alright, where are we now? Oh, more. Ah. What the hell? God. What the hell? There. Jeez. What's that? Technician armor upgrade. Oh, cool. I can do some armor upgrades. Actually, let's go look at that right now. I never knew you can upgrade your armor, to be honest with you. Alright, what am I wearing? I'm wearing the Liberator 1. So I would have to go to upgrades. Coating is designed to chip away from impact. Plus 10% damage protection. I guess we'll take that. Wait, can we only do one? I thought you can get two. Oh, there's only one. Alright. Let me just check the others really quick. Oh, 90% shields. Kinetic. Cooldown reduction. Damage protection coating up to. I'm just breezing through these right now. Health regeneration, 1.5 per second. Wait, ooh. Oh, never mind. Okay, so. Whoa. That was weird. Music just went off. If anybody heard that. Okay, I'm gonna go with this. This will help, I guess. Help me not get hit as much, I guess. Okay, I can't get that up. Guess I'm gonna have to go up here. Enter core. Not enough power for the hell? I guess I have to do something. Let's go back out here and backtrack. Hello, can I open that? I hear more of those things, but. Alright, I can't get up there. Alright, I'm starting to get really confused right now. Oh, man. Huh. Enter core. Not enough power for restart. Hmm. Oh wait, power junction. There's one over there. Wait, where'd it go? Right here.
Critical startup error. Virtual intelligence user is offline.
Okay. That's one. All right, there. Now we're going down. Am I the only one going down? No, that's not great. I need my team with me. Memory access. The VI core appears inoperational. You can attempt to manually reconfigure the data banks for use Omnigel to repair the damage. Attempt manual reactivation. We'll just do 100% or 100 Omnigel because I believe we have a lot, so I'm just gonna go with that. I mean, it's not really that big of a deal.
It looks like you're trying to restore this facility. Would you like help?
You're the station VI?
You're the virtual intelligence that runs this place?
This system is monitored to respond to the name Mira. May I ask your name?
I'm a Spectre.
Commander Shepard. I work for the Citadel Special Tactics and Reconnaissance.
One moment, please. Council authority confirmed. You are entitled to secure access of all systems. Please note that queries relating to corporate secrets require privileged access. Privileged access is only available to Binary Helix executives. This system is ready to process queries. You may access me at any holographic interface within Peak 15.
Where's Benezia?
I need to find Matriarch Benezia.
Lady Benezia departed on the passenger tramway to the Rift Station subsidiary labs. User alert. The tramway system is currently inoperable.
Give me a damage report.
What's the situation here?
One moment, please. Diagnostics in progress. Critical failure. Main reactor shutdown in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required. Critical failure. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger tram systems are offline. Report complete. Do you have an additional system status query?
Alright, log out.
That's all I need right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out. User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
Yep, I heard ya.
User alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
I'm gonna see if I have to backtrack. Before I go on that elevator, I'm just making sure if I have to go through the... Oh, I can go through these. Let's check. What is that? It's like a big blob or something. Rock. I don't know. Alright, we'll just go on this elevator. Looks like everyone is the elevator.
Main reactor.
Oh, the main reactor.
User alert. Main reactor shut down.
User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
Yes, you repeated yourself like 3 times already.
User alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
Alright. Up. Alright. Oh, shit. Whoa. That thing, like, just sprung at me. The hell? Alright. Are we dead now? We're almost dead. Not dead. Oh! Alright, get back.
Shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
Alright, there we go. Get myself up. This isn't good.
User
what the
alert.
Hell?
Landline connections are disabled.
Oh, whoa. Where'd you come from? Jeez, get him, Rex. Let's see, use stasis. And you use stasis, Rex. Okay. Well, now he's dead. I don't know. That was kind of weird, but whatever. Alright. Is there any more peeps up here? Wait, I hear. Oh. Run!
User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
Terminal. Can't do any of this. Oh, I guess we're just. Oh my god.
Alert. Landline connections open up. Are disabled. Passenger trans are
on. Oh shit. Oh, that was close. That was very close. Let me shoot that before someone shoots that at me. Is that it? I don't know. That's a weapons locker. Storage locker. Okay. Well, we took everybody down from here, so I guess that is it. Up here, but I don't think we are done yet.
User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures.
Yes,
manual
I know.
Manual restart required.
Yes, I know. I know. All right, here it is, the fuel lines. There we go. So the fuel lines are fixed. Oh, shit. There's people? Where? Oh. Okay. You're still firing? There's people up there? What the hell? Okay. I didn't even see them.
What was that? Mirror terminal?
Oh.
No, we don't need to open her up again. I don't really
User
feel like talking
alert.
To her.
Landline connections are disabled.
Yes.
Passenger trams are offline.
Manual restart required. Yes, we know. Ugh. I think we
get the point now. I know we need to restart everything. Manually. Let me do this myself. Okay. Oh shit. That's a Rachni soldier. Okay. And I can't open up this yet. So we're gonna have to go through the other elevator.
User alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
Okay.
Now exiting to the roof. User alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
Yeah. You don't need to keep repeating yourself. Getting on my nerves now. Alright, let's check. What's over here? Whoa. There's a lot of people over here. Rachni sold. Oh! Ah! There's little babies! Little babies! Ah! Jeez! Heal! There's spitting goo everywhere. What the hell?
Are disabled. Passenger One more. Are offline.
Alright, there we go. Alright. There we go. Fix the landlines. I completed the repairs at peak 15. Alright. Alright, well, I'm going to pause it off right here, guys, and I will get back to you guys in the next episode. See you guys later.